Life at MIT this September might not be exactly as we remember it, but our campus will feel more familiar than it has in some time. The infinite will again pulse with the energy of a community of people who draw great strength from one another. Our labs and classrooms will again hum with the thrill of discovery and debate. Our residences will again support living and learning activities that make the student experience so engaging. And we will reintroduce ourselves, without a screen between us, to the friends and colleagues we have missed deeply. The truth is, the MIT we remember didn't go anywhere. Our brilliant faculty and instructors kept teaching. Our exceptional students kept learning. Our dedicated staff supported our mission with extraordinary care. And our talented researchers did what they do best, studying the world around us and finding new ways to make it better. These past 18 months have tested us, and we will continue to be tested. But the qualities MIT has shown during the pandemic, determination, creativity, patience, flexibility, and above all, human kindness, give us hope and inspiration for the year ahead. To those who kept our campus running, while so many work from home, thank you. To those arriving on campus for the first time, welcome. To those returning, welcome back. MIT isn't MIT without you. You are MIT. We are thrilled to welcome you home.